vigilance never know when to give up. I thought we'd taught them enough of a lesson at their hall.
To come in here alone. A fool like all the rest of them.
He fought well, then. Jeron and Gressoff were no match for him.
Ha! Those two deserved what they got. Their arrogance had become insane.
All this talk is making me thirsty.
I've got your back. How can I serve you, my Thane? You lead, I'll follow. Right behind you. I am at your command. You lead, I'll follow. I am sworn to carry your burdens. Lead on.
Someone there? I'll never tell you anything, vampire. I oath to Stendar. Stronger than any suffering you can inflict on me.
I believe you, Vigilant. And I don't think you even know what you found here. So go and meet your beloved Stendar.
Are you sure that was wise, Lokio? He still might have told us something. We haven't gotten anywhere ourselves with
nothing. He served his purpose by leading us to this place. Now it is up to us to hark on the prize. And we will not return without it. Vingalvo and
this. Yes,
I've never seen anything
course,
quite like that.
Do not forget who brought you news of the Vigilant's discovery.
I never forget who my friends are. Or my enemies.
Alexis. Who sent you here? I was expecting someone like me, at least. Vampire, yes. That's complicated. And I'm not totally sure if I can trust you. But if you want to know the whole story, help me get back to my family's home. I was going to say the same thing to you. My family used to live on an island to the west of Solitude. I would guess they still do. By the way, my name is Serana. Good to meet you. Good question. Hard to say. I can't really tell. I feel like it was a long time. Who is Skyrim's High King? Oh, wonderful. A war of succession. Good to know the world didn't get boring while I was gone. Who are the contenders? Empire? What empire? Cyrodiil is the seat of an empire? It must have been gone longer than I thought. Definitely longer than we planned. Please, let's hurry. I need to get home so I can figure out what's happened. Yes, it is. And it's mine. It's complicated. I can't really talk about it. I'm sorry.
Who's there?
Show yourself.
I've got your back. I am sworn to carry your burdens. Let's get going then.
Keep your eyes open here.
Are you a priest?
To breathe again. Even in this weather, it's better than the cave. Aren't we there yet? I'm no fan of the sun, but it would be better than this.
Thank you. Hey, so before we go in there... I think so. And thanks for asking. I wanted to thank you for getting me this far. But after we get in there, I'm going to go my own way for a while.
I think.
I know your friends would probably want to kill everything in here. I'm hoping you can show some more control than that. Once we're inside, just keep quiet for a bit. Let me take the lead.
Lady Serana's back! Open the gate!
This must be that beautiful Skyrim weather I've always heard about.
Lord Harkon's a great man. Best show him the proper respect.
How dare you trespass here?
Wait, Serana? Is that truly you? I cannot... believe my eyes.
My lord, everyone! Serana has returned!
I guess I'm expected.
I can't believe it!
My long-lost daughter returns at last. I trust you have my Elder Scroll.
After all these years, that's the first thing you ask me? Yes, I have the scroll.
Of course,
she has the scroll.
I'm delighted to see you, my daughter. Must I really say the words aloud? Ah, if only your traitor mother were here. I would let her watch this reunion before putting her head on a spike. Now tell me, who is this stranger you have brought into our hall?
This is my savior, the one who freed me.
For my daughter's safe return, you have my gratitude. Tell me, what is your name? I am Harkon, Lord of this court. By now, my daughter would have told you what we are. Perhaps you should. I count some of the oldest and most powerful vampires in Skyrim among the members of my court. For centuries we lived here, far from the cares of the world. All that ended when my wife betrayed me and stole away that which I valued most. I was about to suggest that very thing. Yes, you most certainly deserve a reward. There is but one gift I can give that is equal in value to the Elder Scroll and my daughter. I offer you my blood. Take it and you will walk as a lion among sheep. Men will tremble at your approach and you will never fear death again. Then you will be prey, like all mortals. I will spare your life this once, but you will be banished from this hall. Perhaps you still need convincing. Behold the power! This is the power that I offer. Now, make your choice. So be it. You are prey, like all mortals. I banish you.
We'll have to step up our defenses. Of course. Why did I suppose differently? Fine. Tell me what you know. The woman trapped in there? That doesn't make any sense. Who is she? More importantly, where is she? And so you delivered her to them. They what? And you didn't stop them? You didn't secure the scroll? Right. So they have this woman and an Elder Scroll. By the Divines. This couldn't get much worse. This is more than you and I can handle. Well, of course we do. I'm old, not stupid. We're just going to need some help. If they're bold enough to attack us here, then this may be bigger than I thought. I have good men here, but there are people I've met and worked with over the years. We need their skills, their talents, if we're going to survive this. If you can find them, we might have a chance. Right to the point, aren't you? I like that. Not like those fools in the Order. We should keep it small. Too many. I think we'll want Serene Gerard. Breton girl, whip smart and good with tinkering. Fast. Last I knew, she was out in the Reach, convinced she was about to find the biggest dwarven ruins yet. Might need a little convincing, but she should. You'll also want to find Gunmar. Got it into his head years back that his experience with animals would help. Troll. Last I knew, he was out scouring Skyrim for more beasts to tame. Bring the two of them back here, and we can get started on coming up with a plan. There's only one thing worth remembering. When it comes to vampires, if you're sloppy or careless, you're dead. I've lasted this long because I don't take chances. I cover my tracks and I keep my eyes open. If you're smart, you'll do the same.